You see this tape on our foreheads?
Sorry, I wasn't ready. I didn't know we were gonna do it though.
You see this tape on our foreheads? It's part of a challenge that you can do. It's called the Face
Mite
Challenge. Get excited for science. Woo! Hey everybody, Comanity, you know me. I'm too loud, let me bring it down a little bit.
Yo. I got this piece of tape, and with this piece of tape, I'm finding mites on my face. Mites on my face, yeah, mites on my face. I'd use this piece of tape to find mites on my face. You see that mite over there? That was on my face. I'd use a piece of tape to find mites on my face.
But the crazy thing is that these mites don't just live on your face, they live all over your body. So we're looking for mites in other places than your faces that they're calling their home bases. We will want
to... If you're feeling adventurous, you could even do your groin. Throwing it out there.
It's true, they have found mites in grinds. It's an interesting study. I'll put the link in the doobly-doo. To get started with the Face Mite Challenge, it's really simple. And Tina... And so now, we have a challenge for ourselves. We're gonna do the challenge, but also talk about some of the science while getting taped up.
Oh no, here it goes.
Face mites. We have two species that live on us, or in us. We have Demodex
Folliculorum, is what he meant to say.
And Demodex Brevis. And also, these mites don't just live on people. It's believed that some of them might live on just about every mammal.
Wow.
So that brings us to an interesting challenge. So that challenge is, what mite might that mite be?
Oh my goodness.
So I'm gonna name a mite, okay. And you have to name the animal that it lives on.
All right, up.
Okay.
Okay.
We have Demodex Catis.
Oh, that one's easy. Catis, it belongs to a feline, a cat.
Correct.
All right.
Awesome.
I'm feeling bold, give me that one.
How about Demodex Canis.
Canis. Aw, I know this one too. Canine dog.
Correct. And fun fact, Demodex Brevis, one of the mites that lives on us, may have branched off from Demodex Canis.
Oh, so it's because we share our domiciles with our pups and like get cozy with them and we share our mites in the process?
Might be possible.
This feels really awkward now that we're doing that.
I'll give you one more. Demodex Ursi. Or Ursi.
Ursi. It makes me think of Ursula Minor, Constellation, Bear.
I'm gonna give you half points for that because it's Ursa Minor, not Ursula Minor.
Ooh.
Got mites on my body, got mites on my body, got mites on my body, and so does everybody.
So the interesting thing about mites is that they're a normal part of your skin, but when they become overabundant, when there's a large number of them, they can cause problems.
Like rosacea or...
Blethoritis. Blepharitis.
Blepharitis is the inflammation of the eyelids. So right. If there's like too many mites, your immune system's like, hold up. I didn't let this many people into the building.
Step one, a face mite challenge complete.
With movie magic, we're gonna see what we might find on the tape after a considerable amount of time. Amount of time.
It's like money. I found one. This is so awesome. I found one. No way. Oh, way. Look, it's chubby. It's a little one. I wonder if it's the Demodex Brevis. Oh my gosh. Mike, come look.
I'd like to thank my chihuahua, Henry.
Mites on my face, mites on my face, mites on my face. I use the piece of tape to find mites on my face.
Hi, how many mites did you find on you?
Zero.
How about me?
Lots.
I got the mites. I got the mites.
Mites on my face, mites on my face, mites on my face. Didn't find any mites on Trina's face. Haha.